In this example, we are given that a figure shows a point charge Q placed normally at a distance A by 2 above a square plate of side A. This is the charge Q which is placed above a distance A by 2 above the center of a square plate. And we are required to find the amount of electric flux which will pass through the plate due to this charge. Now, in this situation to analyze, we can make use of a symmetry like if we are given with a cube of edge length A like this, which I am drawing here. And in this situation, if this cube is of edge length A and at the center of which a charge plus Q is placed, then we can see that this plus Q will be exactly at a height A by 2 above the bottom of the cube. And this plate will be similar in situation with respect to the charge as compared to the given situation in the problem. And here we can see the charge will emit a total flux Q by epsilon naught in isotropically in its surrounding. So we can see there are six faces which are identical through which by which the charge Q is enclosed. So all these plates are identical in their orientation with respect to the charge. So through all the plates, same flux will pass due to the charge Q. And as there are six plates, we can say that flux through each plate or the plate which is given in the situation of the problem, we can say that flux through each plate of the cube will be, this can be written as Q by epsilon naught by 6, and this will be Q by 6 epsilon naught. That will be the answer to this problem.